Look all around you, interference and diffraction. From every surface there's reflection and refraction. We understand these phenomena from waves, so it is clear that's the way that light behaves. Look all around you at the EM radiation, electric and magnetic.
Frequency.